There are a lot of things that I'm thankful for. This bike build reminded me of a few of those. At least one specific to some of the bike innovations over the last while. So this bike I picked up just before I went down to Gooseberry Mesa to hang out with Steve from Hardtail Party and to do a budget build. My bike build for that trip was a Scott CST racing comp. And I set it up with a 1x10 setup and with a short stem and wide bars. A few of the other guys that participated in that activity rode some pretty vintage bikes with the narrow bars, old school setup, 3x7s and 3x8s. And I kind of wanted to do another retro build. Keep that old school 3x8 drivetrain and the narrow bars and the long stem. Also, the paint on this Karakorum is just awesome. Even though it's chipped here and there, the colors were something I just couldn't get rid of. I love the red and black. So I did what I could to clean up the frame and accent it with some of the other parts that I had laying around that makes this budget build also kind of a retro old school. But still, like I said, it reminded me of a few things I am grateful for about innovations that have happened over the last two decades when it comes to mountain biking. So sit back and enjoy the build, and we'll talk a little more at the end.
there's a lot of colors. I don't know where to go. See a lot of colors. Only feeling blue.
On the Scott CST budget build, the goal was to keep it under $300, which I did. This build, I was able to keep it under $250. Picked up the bike and most of the components for around $100. Added on a few other parts. I really like the way this looks. I love the red and black. I love that old school stem look with this bike. GT bikes just look really awesome. That said, when I got this out and rode it, I was reminded again how much better just wide handlebars and a shorter stem add stability and control to your ride. These bars are really narrow. They look awesome. They're total old school XC handlebars. And even though I kind of want to keep the old school look to this bike, they may have a new set of handlebars and stem in their future, just to make this bike more rideable. I want it to really have new life, not just to look pretty on the wall. I love these old bikes. A lot of these old steel bikes really have a lot more life in them. This was a fun build. Thanks for coming along with me. Don't forget, look for opportunities to give those old things new life, and I'll see you on the next video. Ciao. Take this.